Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be showing you how to track the belt. Before using the belt sander, you should always track the belt. What it will do to track the belt is it'll adjust how far over the belt goes. We don't want it to go too far over or it'll hit the side of our sander. If it goes too far over the other way, the belt's going to fall off. To do this, we need to flip the belt sander upside down. Now, you don't have to place it in a vise, but I did this for ease of demonstration. You want to plug in your belt sander, and you also want to locate your tracking knob. Now, what this knob will do is that'll actually adjust how far over the belt goes. Now, when we turn on our sander, we're going to adjust our knob here, and we're going to want to make sure that our belt sander is in the center of our bevel disc underneath the belt.